extend Toto with a question. And how many times has it ever happened to you that you are visiting a new time, a new town, and you don't know how to move or to reach a place? And the only few possibilities are a crowded bus or an expensive taxi. This problem is called the last mile problem, and it happened to everyone at least once in life. Nowadays, it is increasing more and more due to tourism or simply the will of being environmental free, friendly. The Environmental European Agency has calculated that the price of the last mile problem amounts to 100 billion euro burned every year with cars exhaust emissions. This problem could be solved with the introduction of the e-trike, a bike with three wheels that is provided with Unix accessories and that make it suitable for everyone. With this innovative vehicle, you can ride comfortably and without effort thanks to its assisted pedal and incorporated GPS. I think this idea is innovative not only for what it offers, but also for the values it's based on. I believe in the protection of environment and in decreasing of pollution in order to make also us live better and in harmony with nature. Our planet is what gave us life and our own, and this is why I think we should conserve it and look after it. This innovation has also health benefits on us. A bit of exercise during our sedentary life has physical but also psychological benefits. Now I'm going to speak more about the practical side of the idea. Before making this idea a reality, I have some points to follow. First of all, I have to launch a crowdfunding that will permit me to have enough money to launch the project and find someone who wants to invest in the project. And only after this, I will begin the practical part of the project. This e-trike isn't yours, but is a public sharing system with some parking zone made for e-trike around the city that makes easier and more comfortable to use. The e-trike is charged in the parking zone with batteries that take their energy from solar panels and from pedaling. There will be specific lines to use it, and it will be created an app to improve its use. This app will let you know where is the nearer e-trike parking zone and how many e-trikes are available. Moreover, who ride it can leave a review in order to improve its use. As I said before, on this e-trike, there will be many accessories. This part depends also on the budget I find, but there are some accessories that the vehicle can't exist without. There will be a GPS system that will make your tour around the city easier, in particular if it's not your city, and pedal assistance to travel a lot but with less effort. If the budget permits there, then there will be also an automatic brake system and autopilot like the more advanced cars that will make this e-trike compelling for everyone. To sum up, this e-trike is an environmental friendly vehicle that permits you to go around the city in a comfortable and smart way.